30 days, 30 voices. The Texas primary is just a few weeks away, so make your voice heard.
My name is Rania Batrice. So my parents are both immigrants. I'm a first generation American, and they come from a place where there was a lot of persecution. And so to be here in a country where I get to exercise that voice of mine, I think often about what my life could have been if my parents didn't come to Texas.